So now that I've got him over, it's all yours, Ben.
Oh, great, thanks a lot, mate. Really good friend. Here we go. Come down nice and slow. Keep it coming, mate.
Oh, my God.
Oh, how was that? Just an awesome crop. Now, like I said, that was quite slow there, but when Monty really means business, he can strike out from the tip of his nose to the base of his tail in the blink of an eye, so hard and fast that nothing in the Australian bush can avoid it. But they will strike for a couple of reasons. One's for food, and the other's for territory, so Stu's going to show us that now.
Right, so nothing in his water like that, that's dumb, so I'm not doing it again. But here, he can strike out in his face in my nose. The boss is nervous right now since I am. To a couple of centimetres thick, and I'd blow out his rim like toothpaste. Now that would make a great show for you, but it would wreck my day, so we're not going to do it. But don't think, oh, he'd love you, monster. Very quick, very humane, effective way of catching and killing your prey. So that's a strike from the water's edge. There is another place to catch a spoon, and that's above the water, and we'll get Mick to show you that right now.
Alrighty, so what we're going to demonstrate